Damn, where the fuck I'm at?
Yeah, baby, you did this one.
Hey, I'm a Dooney Scout. I'm a Candyland off of Perky Point and Dooney's out. Everybody fucking in the crib.
What's up, you two? I'm back. I'm back. I'm back and I'm blonde. I'm blonde. And I did a video on how to do this, so then nobody come out and was like, how did you do your hair? I did a video on it, but I didn't post it yet. So this video might be out before that video. And I really don't like sitting in front of the cameras when there's no sunlight. I look crazy. Look like I need some makeup on or something. I'm supposed to be getting my clothes on. So once I get my clothes on, I'm gonna back and I'm gonna finish. Okay, I'm back. So I'm gonna teach y'all, even though my hair is already done. So get you some conditioner water and an old spray bottle. Put some conditioner in there and it should look like this. It smells really good. And when you do this, you spray it on the hair. Just get it damp. Get it damp. Don't spray it on your leave out if you got leave out. If it's just a wig, this is for you too, because this is synthetic hair. But I make it look real. This is what brings it to life. Conditioner. Oh, and for my leave-off people, hold on, let me get this one and this together. Put it on your hair. Spray it. I got this to be glue after you take some of this. Rub it on your hand. Go like this on the leave-out. Put the got this to be glue spray, and your hair will stay last long for a long time. Okay, so we're gonna get a piece right here. Get the flat iron. Make sure your stuff is on 390 or 300 or 250 today. No further than 300. Past 300. So then you go down like this. And then you'll see the results. See that? I mean, it probably look the same to y'all. It's the camera's color. But make sure you do it slow. So the ends could be nice. And then do this side. Just do it how you want to do it, you know? Don't spray on your leave-out. Because if your hair get frizzy, that's on you. Get your brush. And see how easy it brushes through. It's bouncy again. It got some bounce, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. This is what helps with that. If your weave's stiff already, you need to do this. I was gonna vlog today, but I feel like giving y'all a hair video. You know what I'm saying? I feel like giving y'all hair video. This, look, this is the part I'm talking about, single hair. You see that? Not single hair. Let's get the weave brush and brush it straight out, because it's already wet. So, just get the weave brush, comb through real quick. Grab that piece of hair, add it with another piece so it can flatten. This is probably been on your clothes and stuff, so you don't want this to mess up. And voila, we got our bounce back. Right, true Bondi, come on. If it's still damp, just go through it a couple more times and you'll be great. Well, I'm not gonna post this video yet. This video will probably be late, but I will probably add the date of the day I edited it and posted it on the screen. So if I don't edit this video and it comes out late, excuse me, if it come out late, I'm sorry, but I got a story time to do, so I'll see you later.